single new player of the game, and it's going to be a young gentleman stepped up tonight. Young gentleman doesn't always start, and I talked about this during the game, Phil. It's not always how many points you score,
right.
It's when you score. Timely basket. I think the game kind of turned on his basket. Physical defense. My goodness, does he play physical defense? So much so that had to separate players a couple times. Undersized. Undersized, not a big player, but a player, I don't know, that I thought had a great ball.
Sometimes you just feel tired.
Yes, he, like you said, tempers didn't really get totally out of hand, but the officials a couple times had to say, I don't know if we said it on air, but the one official went pointed to his head on both sides. You know what he said, your head, nothing.
Till I collapse, I'm spilling these raps. Long as you feel them, to the day that I drop, you'll never say that I'm not killing them. Cause when I am not, then I'ma stop pinning them. And I am not hip-hop, and I'm just not Eminem. Subliminal thoughts.
The game found with 5 points in the second half. I think he led the charge. He outshined everybody on the floor. Maybe not, but I think it's still our player of the game. Our player of the game for the Fairfield Lions. Our snappy tomato pizza, singular player of the game, Mr. Gabe Fouts from the Fairfield Lions.